After nearly 11 years of work, one Park Hill student is taking part in an event that happens only once every 4 years, the Olympic Swim Trials.
I was hyped up on adrenaline, and everything was happening so quickly, and they were calling our names, and the next thing I knew, I was in the water and just moving as fast as I can, and then looked up at the scoreboard and saw that I had made it, and I was overwhelmed with happiness and joy.
Senior Marcin Glubocki certainly has experienced a lot of achievements, but swimming is more than the highlight reel we see. Hours of grueling training go into every one of Glubocki's triumphs. If anyone's cut out for this intense sport, it's him.
Marcin has a great attitude. He's got great leadership ability, physical characteristics. He's tall, has a great feel for the water. Has a huge amount of dedication.
Despite Glubocki's natural talent and myriad of accomplishments, he remains humble. In fact, his most recent one came as a shock to him.
Were you expecting to qualify?
I was hoping to, but there was no reason that I was going to.
Were you expecting him to qualify?
Yes.
Marcin's attitude makes him one of the team's hardest workers, and everyone knows it. He's seen as a great leader and a teammate.
It's a great bond, and all swimmers are always just close together, and it's just a good group.
The friendships Marcin has made on this journey will last a lifetime. As for the rest of his future?
He'll swim all his life, but he'll go to S&T, he'll become an engineer, and in the long range of things, he'll be at the top of his career, much like he is in swimming.